Because of this, all of us in the horse riding world are very proud of the fact If they're on a horse, it's just skills that matter. Okay? This is one. Second thing, the greatness of polo is that we are able to get players from all over the world. All of these players, the Indian team, the UK team, the US team, all of these players were riding unknown horses. Now this is another attribute of being a polo player. That you, of course, players have horses and they are used to their own horses. But the moment you travel out of your hometown, you have to play unknown horses. And that's right. Now here is a man who normally trains horses, but coaches horses, but trains also Vinesh Mehta. And I'll tell you what, he agreed with me on this, that firstly, horse riding and polo are two different things. To be a polo player, you have to be an exceptionally good and daring horse person. And it is to the credit of all these players who have come from far and wide to play unknown horses with no practice, no getting used to them. You get a horse, you mount it, you play and perform. How incredible is that? Okay. Where is Mr. Chaitanya? Here. कृपया ध्यान दीजिए ये जो लोग बाहर के सामने खड़े हैं ना ध्यान दो बहुत जरूरी बात बोलने वाला हूं लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन नाउ दिस नीड्स टू रीच ऑल द हायर अथॉरिटीज इन तेलंगाना बिकॉज बिफोर वी बिगिन द प्रेजेंटेशन आई वुड लाइक टू मेक अ फॉर्मल कंप्लेंट प्लीज लिसन वेरी केयरफुली आई एम मेकिंग अ फॉर्मल कंप्लेंट अगेंस्ट This gentleman here, Mr. Chaitanya Kumar, he's the president of HPRC. And my complaint is that in the last 2 decades that we have known him, he has not improved one bit. He is still the same soft-spoken, kind and generous, fun-loving person that he is. And let's have a big round of applause for this man.
Yeah.
Cecily, she just took a selfie, by the way. Because she was smiling bigger than you. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to the runners-up team. I'd like to request Mr. Ramesh Chaudhary, Chairman and Managing Director of Keystone, sir, please present the prizes for the players of the runners-up team. Mr. Mohammed Faisal.
Thank you.
I'd also like to welcome Ms. Bhavya Dandani from Sri Ram Jewelers.
Finally, Khadar Sidhi. guess they can stay for
this presentation. The presentation for the HPRC International Women's Taking a Polo Tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, Consul General of the United States, His Excellency Mr. Gareth Hinkle, the Deputy High Commissioner, and Mr. Chaitanya Kumar, the President of HPRC.
Thank you.
big round of applause to welcome the team that scored 18 winning goals this evening. The team from the United Kingdom. We first like to invite Charlotte Harper.
Game of football, so it's all about horses. And
I would now like to invite the man who leads the equine partners, Apollo Horses, fit and ready and ready to be a number right here, Mr. Carlos Siddiqui.
Love in you.
Enjoy what you witnessed this evening, and we look forward to your.